The Regional Comprehensive Economic Partnership, or RCEP, is made up of China, the 10 members of the Association of Southeast Asian Nations, and South Korea, Japan, Australia, and New Zealand. India was given the chance to join but opted out in 2019. Members of the new free trade bloc cover a market of 2.2 billion people and $26.2 trillion of global output. That's nearly a third of the world's population and 29% of global gross domestic product. That makes RCEP larger than the economies of the US-Mexico-Canada Agreement and the European Union. The RCEP is seen as an economic and diplomatic victory for China. The Trans-Pacific Partnership, a proposed trade agreement that included the U.S. and several Asia-Pacific countries but which excluded China, was negotiated by the Obama administration. When Donald Trump became president in 2017, he withdrew the U.S. from the trade pact. The RCEP includes countries that have security relationships with Washington and strained diplomatic relations with Beijing, most notably Japan and Australia.